Hi, my name is Lucy Majesty. I'm the owner of Really Bubble Tea. We're located at 132 Main Street in Portland, New York. We're open 7 days a week, 12 noon to midnight. We're a Wi-Fi lounge, and we serve bubble tea. Bubble tea is a drink that originated in Taiwan in 1980. This is a plain bubble tea with no bubbles in it, but it usually has black tapioca pearls in the bottom. Those are the bubbles, and they come in a variety of flavors. We sell the traditional Taiwan milk teas. We also have the plain teas with our fresh fruit syrup, and we sell shakes and ice crushes, which don't have tea in them. We also have popping boba that can go in any drink, and fruit jellies in a variety of flavors.
My favorite thing about bubble tea is probably the variety of flavors you can get. You can get like tapioca in it, the boba, all the different flavors. It's like one day if I'm feeling chocolate, I can get that. I can get a coffee flavored one, I can get a fruity vibe. I really just like all the different variety it has.
It's really a rage on the West Coast. It's moving east, and it's really popular with the high school and the college age. How we came up with the name is pronounced really for Rich and Lisa, for my name, and my husband's name is Richard, so we came up with that. And the artwork is mostly my daughter's. Her name is Heather. She's a senior art student. To create a nice, peaceful atmosphere that the students or anybody just could come in and hang out and play games or, you know, work on their computer, study. That's what we're